You're watching Row of the Man. This is your tropical update. I tell you what, these two disturbances in the Eastern Pacific are increasingly becoming polar opposites. You got this one over here on the right in red that's been bumped up just as of a few minutes ago to a 70% chance of development over the next 5 days, 40% in the next 2 days. And it, out of the two, has a shot to be that long-lived storm that could potentially turn to the southwest and impact Hawaii here in a couple of weeks, as I mentioned in the other video. And then you have this other disturbance on the left that is being written off by the National Hurricane Center. They just downgraded it to a 20% chance of development over the next 5 days. And you can see why on satellite. You can see that this one over here has a very elongated area of nothing more than just disorganized showers and thunderstorms. The disturbance on the right, you can see it already has a center. It looks like it even has some outer bands associated with it. And the National Hurricane Center really thinking that by the middle of next week, a tropical depression will form out of this thing. So we'll keep an eye on that and anything else that happens to develop in that basin or any of the other two, which are currently both quiet as of right now. That will do it for your tropical update. Please give it a big thumbs up below and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already.